Former US President Donald Trump addressed the closing day of the annual Conservative Political Action Conference yesterday. In his first public speech after leaving the office, he attacked the newly elected President Joe Biden, saying he has had the most disastrous first month of any president in modern history. He also said that his incredible journey that began 4 years ago is far from over, repeating the claims of stolen election and that he won the presidential election. He hinted that he might run for the office again in 2024. "I may even decide to beat them for a third time," he said. He also dismissed the rumors that suggested he might start a new political party and described the rumors as fake news and accused them of wanting to divide the vote of the Republicans. "We have the Republican Party. It is going to unite and be stronger than ever before," he said. Even though some thought his political career might get over, as some polls indicated him losing popularity among the Republican Party after Capitol riots, his appearance at the Conservative Political Action Conference, a popular forum for Republican White House aspirants, seems to represent his continued influence over the Republican Party.